Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to the World of Dragons. There's brand new Beck Brojack merch. We have shirts, hoodies, plushies, posters, and more available only at beckbrojack.co. Get yours today. Now, last episode, if you guys missed out, we got one of my brand new favoritest dragons who should be taking a little snooze right down here. Now, this guy was a hassle to get, but look at it. It's got three heads. It's got one head, it's got two heads, it's got three heads, and they all can shoot flaming fire from each of their mouths. Now, as always, I asked you guys for some name suggestions, so let's go head over to our handy dandy anvil and pull out our book and quill. These are all of our past name suggestions. Thank you guys so much. But the three-headed dragon, as suggested by Jacob, Manju, and Kaden, wanted it to be named King Ghidorah. Now, for those of you guys that don't know, that is actually a ginormous, I believe it's a kaiju creature from the Godzilla series. And it basically kind of looks like our dragon, except it might be 9,000 times bigger. Like, just imagine a dragon the size of Godzilla. And that is basically what you get with King Ghidorah. Now, I'm hoping that they are at least the same power level. I know that our three-headed Hydra dragon right here should be pretty darn strong, if not our strongest dragon yet. Now, today we'll be putting that to the test. A lot of you guys have been commenting of secret dragons, and I believe we may have located one. So I need to figure out where the lava castle is. Boom. Okay, the lava castle is the purple color on the map. So a few of you guys were commenting that somewhere over here, near the lava castle, or maybe even inside of the lava castle, there are first off going to be a ton of orcs. As you can see, this place is a barren wasteland of dragon bones, and it's basically taken over by, you know, every single orc in the game. But supposedly there should be some sort of secret dragon over there. I'm not entirely sure which one, but since it is heavy orc territory, I need to get my best team together. So Stego, you come with me. I don't want to bring you Volt. You've seen your fair chair, your fair share, not a fair chair. You have seen your fair share of bad things happen to you. Baby Blue Binky, I love you, but I think you got to sit this one out. Horizon, you could be my wings to get over there. And then I think we should bring the man, the myth, the legend, King Ghidorah. Now I know for a fact that the lava castle should be within running range or maybe like dragon flying range of the volcano dungeon. Now, some of you guys were also commenting that in this dungeon, there might be a secret hidden fire dragon. I'm not entirely sure, but in a future episode, we can check that out. Let's go hop on Horizon's back, who is like one of our fastest dragons, and let's go see if we can find this castle. So I'm hoping that if I go to the top of this beautiful volcano of fire and destruction, we should be able to see something. All right, and boom, there we go. Do you guys see any sort of castle around here? Oh, wait, there it is. Wait a second, over in the distance too, we have a desert temple. There might be something in there. But let's go head down here and make sure that we are super cautious for any orc activity. I already see some! Squadron, move in! Attack! Okay, I'll let my squadron do their tactics and let's see if I can maybe get myself a diamond pick. Okay, boom, diamond pickaxe right here. Let's get that one. I also need to make sure I'm feeding all of my dragons. Now, these three are the biggest heavy hitters, so I don't think it'll be much of a problem, and I don't think I have to worry about losing them, but you never know. All right, let's take out this spawner as well. I have a feeling this might be more difficult than I first thought. Now, luckily, I don't have any of my tinier dragons like Binky or Volt to kind of get in the way. Even though I love them, I have to worry about them every single time because they just don't have the same level of health. King Ghidorah, why do you look so... Okay, you looked a little weird right there. Stego, this is no time for a snooze. Get your butt into battle, you giant stegosaurus dinosaur. We gotta stay sharp here, ladies and gentlemen. There are orcs everywhere. This isn't a dungeon where there are probably the most orcs, but it's pretty darn close. Okay, boom, took you out. We will snipe you with my snipey skills. I will snipe. Snipe. Snip. Snip. Sneeze. Get out of my way, Stego. Every single time, buddy, we have talked about this. I know you are big, you are bodacious, and you have a beautiful face on you, but you get in my way about 95% of the time. Oh my gosh, bro, this place is all just dead. There is no living trees or life around this area. Make sure I'm healing everybody. Stego, you gotta use that big body of yours to start taking some of the hits. Now, I know King Ghidorah has definitely a ton of health, but I'm not sure if he has as much as Stego.
Stego, my Lego, I need you to just back up. There you go, buddy. We have one more spawner over here. Well, hello there, little buddy. Can I help you? You got some nice earrings on you. Why do I hear so many orcs? I feel like they might be upstairs. But if I know anything about secret dragons, I have to start digging around for them. Obviously, the orcs are not going to want to keep their dragon hostage anywhere where I should be able to find it easily. So we gotta keep our eyes peeled for any sort of strange secret rooms or possibly a secret tunnel. Nope. Okay, let's make sure we also unlock this so we can easily get back to the castle if need be. Horizon, your head is, it's a little bit stuck. I'm sure you know. Okay, it seems like we're getting into some close quarters up here, which makes it extremely difficult for my dragons to operate. Oh my gosh, we're going up a ladder system. Whoa! Okay, Stego, this is what I've been talking about, bro. Okay, you guys focus on the little orc creatures. It seems like they're all just midgets. Sorry, little dwarf guys. I have to take you out. These are like goblins. Luckily, goblins go down pretty darn easily. Are you the head goblin? Sorry, were you guys like eating dinner? My mistake. Sorry, yep, you can go eat dinner later. Now let's see, we have to make sure we check every single room and also every single ladder system. Somewhere here is a secret dragon egg. At least I'm 99% certain. Now if I had to put money on it, the dragon egg is probably at the topmost point of the castle. We also have an enchantment table too, which could be kind of useful. Don't mind if I do. It looks like the ladder system goes up just a little bit more. Oh, we got big boy! Okay, luckily I have full plated diamond armor or else that could have been real bad real quick. Wow, okay, this thing just keeps going up. Now I just want to make sure that it's not on the roof. Let's go just have a little peek-see. So far, I don't see any chest. Maybe it's in this little side tower? Oh no, wait a second. Is this it? No way! No way! Ladies and gentlemen, hold up. First off, we have a ton of emeralds. Let me just grab a couple of these. And we have our hands officially on a Chinese dragon. I honestly forgot that that was a type of dragon that I could get my hands on. Now, if that was here, there's probably some other good stuff too. Let's go check up here. Whoa. Oh my goodness, there's a lot of bad guys in there. Let me snipe your toes. Give me them green toes. Okay, I ran out of arrows. Sorry, I can no longer snipe your little tiny cute green toes. I will slash you though with my slicey tool. Get sliced, brother. That's right. Couple orcs. Taking them down. Oh my gosh, all my dragons are here too. This is perfect. Now if I had to guess, this might have been a decoy. See, look, this seems to be the tallest point in the tower. There was a big emerald in here, so I'm sure most people probably check this out. They take the big emerald, and then they're on their way. But not me, ladies and gentlemen. I have a couple extra smart brain cells in my brain. I think that's how smartness works.
There's also a couple extra areas as well. Let's just break down this roof. Seems like there's probably a room underneath of here.
Hello. Oh, yep, definitely something down there.
Let's go over here to this other tower. Okay, Horizon, I just need a little bit of a lift down. Thank you very much, buddy. Oh my goodness, okay. I thought that was a giant orc, but luckily it was just a stegosaurus. Okay, this appears to be a little side tower.
Let's go see, maybe there's like a princess unicorn dragon up here. I will save you, my damsel in distress. Hello, hello.
Oh, we do have a chest. Wow, okay, sweet. We have a ton of extra arrows.
Guess I can replace my bow as well. But it does not seem like we have any extra dragon eggs.
Let's just do a little sweep of the area to make sure that I've cleared out all the spawners and I got everything valuable. What? Oh, okay. I hear, oh my gosh, that was a close call. This is kind of weird. This area is completely blocked off.
Is there somebody down here trying to hide a secret dragon from me?
Oh, wait, hold on. It is a crafting bench. Oh no, okay. I think, yeah, that was probably not a front door. Wow, all my dragons are fighting.
Sorry, guys. Sorry. Okay, yeah. Okay, just please, sir, with the giant club, you don't have to do that. You really don't have to do that. Trust me, you probably don't want to do that.
All of my dragons here are extremely well-trained, and they will kill you immediately. Okay, looks like we have another spawner right here. Let's take that out. Ooh, we have a protection 4 book. Don't mind if I do. And a fully healed diamond pick. You see, even though this place is super deadly, there are a ton of good things around this area. Plus, I'm getting so much extra loot, so we actually might be able to get another dragon super soon.
Why, hello there, sir. Wow.
Wow, King Ghidorah is kind of a little bit of a savage. No, wait a second. I wonder, if I place the Chinese dragon out here, I should actually be able to hatch it.
Did I bring my hammer? Has anybody seen my hammer anywhere? Oh, wait, my hammer's literally right here. Let's smack you around a little bit, buddy.
And we got a Chinese dragon!
No way! Nope, nope, this is the best day of my entire life.
I'll show you guys when we get back to the castle, but I think this is our brand new strongest dragon. Stego, Stego, but just sit down for a sec, calm down. I know you're super excited about a brand new Chinese dragon, but we gotta give it some space. It's super tiny, and you're super big, and you could probably crush it with one single foot. Now, as always, ladies and gentlemen, whenever I get a new dragon for the dragon army, I need your guys' name suggestions down below. Horizon, take a seat.
King Ghidorah, have a seat yourself. My throat hurts.
Okay, okay, Chinese dragon, yes, get a little sniff of King Ghidorah, but we need to make sure, first off, that you are tamed, and also that
we fully grow you to max capacity. Wow, you are one ginormous floating dragon.
This guy is honestly possibly the coolest dragon yet. I don't know if you guys noticed, but it does not have wings. It just floats. And it also has like whiskers. You're like a catfish, but a dragon. Okay, let's get out our handy dandy color changer and let's see. So we have green, blue. Oh, okay, like a dark brown, black, and you're already going for it. You just don't even care.
Oh, no. Okay, okay, no, please don't die on your first day. That would honestly be the saddest day of my entire life.
So it seems like he does a ton of damage, but is very confused by this orc. Not entirely sure why. But so far, I'm a fan of this dark gray black. Let's try red. Ah, red's pretty cool too. Or is this the red orange?
Oh my gosh, bro, why are you crazy?
I feel like, oh, never mind. I guess you're not that crazy. Okay, after going through all the colors, I think this might be my favorite. I don't know. I'll leave it up to you guys. Comment your name suggestions and also your color suggestions below. Let's see. I do have an extra dragon saddle for you.
There you go, little buddy.
Let's see. Do I have any other upgrades? At the moment, it does not look like I do. But let's see how fast you are. Okay, not bad. I think you might be a little bit slower than Horizon, who is like one of the fastest dragons. But it is just so majestical watching this guy just effortlessly float through the sky. Let's go test just him out in battle over here.
Let's do it, buddy!
Okay, these are some of the strongest orcs. That one just dropped in one single slice. Let's go try this one over here. This one's an armored one.
Buddy, buddy, I need you kill. Please go kill. Get him, please.
Yes.
Yes, it's working!
Hey, hey, who sniped me? You're gonna die. You are a dead man shooting that bow and arrow.
Yo, okay. I'm not gonna lie, ladies and gentlemen. I think we have a brand new strongest dragon. Let's go ahead and round up the troops. This has been such a successful mission, which is great because the last couple of episodes have not really gone the way that I planned. We'll go ahead and hop on our brand new dragon, and we should actually be able to head back to the checkpoint and then teleport back.
Sweet, there we go. Now we can show the rest of the army our brand new Chinese dragon.
Banky, I want you to meet your new big grandpa brother. He doesn't have a name quite yet. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I think this is a great spot to wrap up today's episode. I hope you guys did enjoy. Be sure to leave a like if you did. Subscribe if you guys are new and comment some name suggestions down below. Next episode is probably going to be even better. We're going to take on, I think, one of the last dungeons we haven't yet, and then hopefully get our hands on another dragon. That is it for me, though. My name is Beckbro Jack, the Chief and Master of Dragons, and I will see you guys all back again here very soon for another episode. Peace out, dudes.